Hey, is that Danny Kass?
What's up? Danny Kass. We're in Las Vegas at the SIA trade show, showing all the new grenade stuff. We got tons of new fleece, tons of new outerwear, tons of new gloves going on.
What's the fashion trend for next season?
Fashion trend for next season is going to be, I think, a little army, maybe some solids. And just some wild style.
Let's just walk around.
We got the original flyer here, the punk rock.
Wait,
a pretty popular one.
What's this one called?
This is the, I don't know.
Okay, that's nice. Ladies line, lots of new designs. All right.
Lots of new designs.
What else is new?
We got a bunch of new guys outerwear, new gloves. The front model all black. What?
Nice. What about that fur jacket?
We have a wild fur jacket, but it's top secret.
Oh, you can't show that?
No, you have to go to your local snowboard shop to see that one.
Okay, great. It's the abominable snowman version?
That's right.
Cool. What else is new?
I'm just hanging out.
Okay,
Vegas.
Cool. All right, great. Thanks a lot, Danny.
When it's flipped inverted, it comes in as a white or a black with a large grenade hit on the side. Half zip, so it's easy to get in and out of. He had it as a print, now he flips it over and it's dark. It'll be either white on the inside or blue in this case. There it's going to be black.
Hi there, what's your name?
Hi, my name's Alex Masterson, and I am the owner and creator of Pitchforks.
Okay, first of all, how did you get that name, Alex?
It started because I couldn't find a snowboard that I liked and that fit my body and my sense of style. I could either get a board that was heavy and awkward and had a dragon on it or skulls or flames, or I could get a cutesy little girl board with hearts and butterflies that was not very good quality, and I couldn't find anything in between. So basically, my dad told me to stop bitching about it and do something, and so I came up with Pitchforks.
Awesome, and how long ago was that?
We started in 2006, and this year we're coming out with a brand new line of matching bindings.
Wow.
That go with our boards. Basically, all our boards are built specifically for a woman's lower center of gravity, so we have carbon fiber reinforcement that reacts to a woman's lower center of gravity, and they're also super lightweight. Our heaviest board is under 6 pounds, which makes it really easy when you're riding, easy to control, easy to maneuver, and you're not likely to get tired as quickly. So instead of like falling and getting hurt when you're tired, you have a better day.
That's great. And hey, didn't you just win an award?
Yeah, we just won an award at ISPO for a brand new style award, which is really great. It's an internationally acclaimed award, and we're going over to accept it and going international now.
You're flying to Germany today together, aren't you?
Today.
Great. Well, show us the boards before you run out.
Each board is actually a photograph. This is a photograph of paint smeared on a painter's palette.
Okay.
And
great.
The matching bindings with it.
Nice. Same board there.
This board is called our La Fumée board. It is a photograph of incense smoke.
Nice.
Is really cool.
And the matching bindings.
And matching bindings.
Yeah.
This is our lava board. It's a photograph of actually a reflection of water, a sunset on water with matching bindings, but it looks like lava, so call it lava. This is our brand new twin tip board. A lot of women were asking us for a parky board, something that they could ride in the park. And so this is what we came up with, really clean lines, very race car driver-ish, and the matching bindings as well.
Nice.
This is our liquid board. If I could, basically, obviously, a photograph of water drops. Really cool. A lot of people really love this design.
Beautiful.
Our next board is our airy board, and it's hot pink, so it's for the girls who like to sport the hot pink. They don't need to have hearts and butterflies on their boards, but they can still be girly. And the matching binding. And last but not least is our couture board. It is crumpled tissue paper, which is cool because a lot of people can confuse it with like a flower or something like that, but it's really a picture of crumpled tissue paper. And we
you have matching bunnies.
Wow. All right, and do you have anything else to tell us, Alex?
No, more women on the mountain is a good thing, and everybody should go out and get a bitch board.
Cool, I think
Thank
so,
you.
Too. Thank you.
Video?
Hey, you guys look fabulous.
Thank you.
Have you ever heard of snow cleavage?
We just heard of it.
What do you think about it?
We love showing cleavage.
All right, let's
I
see.
Love the name. It's
let's
really
see.
Witty. Really witty.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Tell us your name and where you're from.
Stephanie, and I'm from Whistler, British Columbia, Canada.
And why are you so decked out today?
I'm working for Class, the mask company from Switzerland, and we're having a riot.
Okay, that's great. How about you? What's your name?
I'm Nicole, and I'm from Whistler as well. I'm also working for Class.
Nice. Let me see your neckband. Very nice. Okay, thanks, ladies.
Thank you.
I'm like, do I need a smile?
Whoa. This is Lauren from snowboardsecrets.com modeling next year's Betty Rides outerwear. There she's modeling the full print Asia jacket with unicorns and cherubs. See the rocker pant? Nice slim fit. See the backside there? And of course, a striped hat to top it off. And Lori, the cool finder, the trinket jacket in the leopard print. Nice hat. Oh, yeah. Trinket pants. That's what I'm talking about.
Do you know what snow cleavage is?
No, but here's some cleavage for your ear.